most underrated wide receiver in the entire NFL. First of all, he's an amazing deep threat. He can just blow right by you with his speed, and his contested catch.